day out here. Never seen another soul. The funny thing is that this is when Rocco was supposed to come around the corner behind me. I'm talking about how you never see anybody out here. If you die, no one would know. Caleb. In the movies, they call this a cinematic pause. Reflection. I haven't seen anybody in hours. I'm getting worried. I could really be lost. I might die out here and no one will know. If you see this message, send for help. Oh, now it worked. Yeah, don't walk, you got caught.
Heading down the Santa Rosa Plateau right now. We get some good mileage in. It's looking at about 12 miles in. Doing some training for this 25-hour running party coming up. I could like 2.5 weeks. We're doing the 12-hour section. Basically, we're running loops. I think it's a half-mile loop in Corona. Kind of cool, a little different. It'll be my first run over a marathon, so I guess technically it'll be my first ultra marathon.
So this will be our video blog. Will be me watching you run off into the sunset. This is a great day named Big Hill. Named for a reason.
Longer technical rolling hills, but I felt good. something that I did today that I haven't, that I've never done really, that I'm going to start doing is focusing more on my in-run nutrition. So what I would do before is I would have one bottle with Tailwind. I've actually switched to Carbo Pro, but and then the rest would be water. So today I had both bottles, both like 21 ounce bottles with Carbo Pro, two scoops of Carbo Pro, and then three Metasalt or salt tabs or whatever. And then it felt good. I didn't have that, like, a lot of times towards the end of a long run where it's almost like I just got nothing left. And then I do a lot of walking. And then it just screws up, kind of wastes the work I did earlier in the run. Today that didn't happen. I had about 2 miles left, one salt tab, and my calves were screaming. And I wanted to run it out. So I popped that last tab, and a minute or two later, maybe it's a placebo effect, I don't know, but it worked. The screaming went from like maybe a 6 or 7 down to maybe a 2. So, felt good. So overall, it was a real good run.